Hi guys, my name is Stan and I have something truly amazing for you today that will specifically help you increase your success rates. Today we are going to talk about CookieRobot. However, before we get into taking a look at this feature, let's first discuss some basics. For some, it's not a secret that big websites such as Facebook, Google, eBay and Amazon track your browser history activity long before you have an account with them. They accomplish this by placing a tracking cookie into your browser. Please note that websites cannot access cookies from other websites, from other domains. However, a cookie can be placed from a third-party website under its own domain using a script or some piece of content like an image or a web page. For example, Facebook has its tracking pixel, like button, share button and comment form placed on an enormous amount of websites. And using these widgets, Facebook then can plant a cookie in your browser under its own domain. And when you, for example, go and register in Facebook accounts, it will see and can and will be able to access the cookies that it placed from these websites. And this way it can essentially track your full browser activity before registration. You don't believe me? Well, Facebook doesn't even deny this and acknowledges that it does this. In front of me, I have a document which was sent to United States Congress from Facebook after the big scandal. And here, it's actually a very big document with a lot of useful information. However, specifically for this video, we're going to talk about few sentences right here. We will link this document in the video description. So there are two, basically the document asks the question whether Facebook creates shadow profiles. And Facebook responds this way. There are two very important sentences we need to point our attention at. When people visit apps or websites that feature our technologies, like the Facebook like or comment button, our servers automatically log it. And the second thing is that then these logs are critical to protecting the security of Facebook and detecting or preventing fake account access. For example, if a browser has visited hundreds of sites in the last 5 minutes, that's a sign the device might be a bot, which would be an important signal of a potential unauthentic account, blah, 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 blah. So from these two things, we can deduce very important things. The first one is that it tracks your browsing history even before the registration. It also tracks how long you visited those websites and when. I know this example was specifically tailored to Facebook understanding that if there's a lot of browsing history within the last 5 minutes, then it might be something suspicious. However, this logic can be also inverted in a way that if you don't have any browser history at all, then it also might be a sign that something is suspicious. So if you want to look as a normal user in Facebook's or Google's eyes, whether you're creating a new account from a new device or a multi-login browser profile, you need to have previous browsing history in a form of cookies when going to register an account. And this is precisely what CookieRobot will help you to do. Starting from Multilogin 3.2, when you go to the drop-down section of a browser profile, you will see a Run CookieRobot button. And when you click on it, you will see the CookieRobot settings. Now, the interface here is very simple, but the general idea is also quite simple. You provide a list of links that you know, where you know the Facebook widgets or Google tracking scripts are placed, and then you set the crawl time, which is essentially how long will each website will be crawled, and then you have the option to close and save after the whole operation is over. And then click Run, and CookieRobot will start crawling these websites. And now, as you can see, CookieRobot has started to crawl YouTube and will start crawling different websites as well. You can also do it for multiple browser profiles at the same time. And now, as you can see, We have four browser profiles open, and now it starts to crawl different websites and gather those awesome cookies that you need. And at the end of the whole operation, it will close the profiles for further reuse. CookieRobot will be improved in the future. We will most definitely work in a way to add custom scheduling and custom settings for setting different behavioral patterns and how CookieRobot crawls these websites. As you can see in Multilogin, we always try to develop these awesome features that help you with your work. And to be the first one to know that such an awesome feature comes out, you need to subscribe to our Telegram channel or YouTube channel to be the first one to know. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.